Hello everyone, in this episode, the real Aira returned to Korea. She already knew that the girl who went aboard with her was not Yura. Aira pretended to be stupid and pretended that she just knew the girl's identity. The real Aira knew that Aira gave money to the girl. Aira reasoned that she gave money to the girl because the girl didn't want to meet the real Aira if she didn't give money. The real Aira guessed Aira's proposed lie to her. She was sure that Aira wanted the real Aira to leave because Aira would take revenge on Namjoong. Aira pretended to be disappointed with the real Aira's attitude so that the real Aira was forced to believe Aira's statement. The real Aira tried to believe in this time to Aira, but it seems that the real Aira discovered a new fact that made her dislike Aira and decided to reveal Aira's identity to Namjoong. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time and thank you for watching my video.